room 2412 of the Hilton DoubleTree in Toronto. I'm on the 24th floor, as you can tell by the number. I got two windows, one facing out towards the east, I think, and one towards Nathan's Phillips Square and the Sheraton City Hall. Not a big room by any means, but good enough for the 14 hours or so I'm gonna actually be in Toronto. TV, a desk, closet. Let's open this guy up. It's got the ironing board and iron, which I'll probably need later. And in a small but practical bathroom with everything that I'll need.